Rock Falls now has a temporary ban on open burning. Starting today, they're not allowing any recreational fires. Rock Falls City Council also strongly recommending that residents refrain from fireworks this year because of those dry conditions. The open burn ban remains in place till drought conditions improve.